Hello guys! Today I will show you how to work with the tree transplanter. This is great attachment to move and plant the trees, to pack them, to pot them, or to make the different size of the holes in the super efficient way. On this model here, we have the four blades when the two front ones are openable and two rear ones are fixed. Then we have the front stabilizers, which are adjustable in the several positions and help me to make the different size of the holes. Another thing which you need on the machine is the rear stabilizer kit. This will make the machine more stable and will help you to make the better hole. Now, let's get to the machine and move some trees. So, when you arrive to the tree, you press on the Deluxe display, arrow right, then you are in attachment menu, press enter, and tree spade is selected already. Press number 8, and you are in tree spade menu. Here you see all your active blades. Number 6 here means how many trees has been planted. By pressing number 6, I can change the speed of the blades. When the first one is slow and 3 is fast. I will keep it in the middle. Then, by the right trigger, I can change between front, left and right blade. And by the thumb, I can open or close the front blades. By trigger, I change to the another one and go. When it's fully open, I can drive to the tree. Position and close the front blades. By trigger I change to the another one. Again, when I'm positioned properly, by the left thumb I can put the stabilizers down, rear stabilizers down. And I'm well positioned. I use the right button on the right joystick for the auto dig function. Just holding it, the blades goes down one by one. If the ground would be too hard, slow it down by pressing number 6 on the Deluxe display. One by one in. So when the all blades are fully down, I can lift the stabilizers and remove the tree. Now I drive it to the hole I've already prepared. The advantage of the conical holes is like I can really place it in the center. When it's fully down, I use the other right button to raise the blades. On the end, I open the two front blades and drive it out. So the job is done. Leave me the comments, ask me the question. I wish you happy tree moving.